And I think it's that second point of having that conversation. When you have that uncomfortable moment, take a second. If you're not emotionally prepared to have that conversation, take a second, regroup, go through your thoughts, take in all that emotion, and then go back and say, hey, so-and-so, this is how I felt from that interaction. I want to know how you felt and how can we go from there? Because we can't have that type of culture in this environment.